Ladies and gentlemen, I am here with Sophie at the new cycle path. When Sophie was last here last year, this wasn't even built, was it, Sophie? And now Sophie's here to film it, photograph it, to show the progress that's going on here in Jaywick. And I'm here to film it. And I think they've done a spectacular job. The council and all the people that believe in Jaywick and fund it, they're doing a fantastic job, aren't they? Yeah. Look at this, let's go and have a closer look. So now we've got solar panel, wind-powered lights. And when people walk along here at 1 in the morning, 2 in the morning, they feel safe now.
Yeah.
I know people, yeah, Sophie, that are carers. And they need to get to work for like 4 a.m, 5 a.m. And they have to walk from Jaywick to Clacton. And for years, they've been walking along here in the dark.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, they've got light. And what a difference that makes.
Yeah, absolutely.
So it's the little things, isn't
it? Yeah.
And now Clacton, which is there, is connected to the Costa del Jaywick. And this is a great way of connecting it, isn't it? So I'm really impressed with this. So well done. It's great to show Sophie this. And we have now got lights from Jaywick to Clacton. Shine on. Oh yeah. What a shot. If you get a chance, can you look at that? Can you get that as a photo?
Yeah.
Looks it, well, not, well, maybe this and that, but yeah, then you do it as well.
Yeah.
Ain't that a great shot?
Yeah, yeah.
152, 153, 154.